This morning.
Our last morning. We have to leave today. Our plane leaves at 2:15.
So we are skirting to the beach for an hour. And then we're coming back, take a shower again, and everything all organized.
Yep.
Yeah. We have our last swim. So.
Yep.
Yep. That's what we're doing. All right, I'm about to strip, so.
Okay, bye.
Last day. It's our last day. I'm sad. This morning. You want to take the dirty towels outside in the car, Suze?
That's all I gotta say.
Yeah.
We're going down that.
Cool.
Go to the beach.
Yeah.
There's Meg. I don't know what she's doing, but. Alright. Yeah, we going down like that.
That looks very steep, huh?
Great. We going down that.
We made it. Look at this nice little beach. It's so cool.
Oh, little private beach.
Yeah, a little private beach. So nice.
I'm not naked.
Like talking about how, like asking if we'd seen a turtle yet, or like, no, we haven't seen one. And now our last day, we finally see one. It was so exciting.
Yeah.
I don't know where he went. I think he's camera shy, probably. That's okay though. At least we saw him in person. Like that's cool. It's so cute. We're going back up. We're leaving the beautiful beach. Goodbye. Goodbye. She almost fell.
All right. We're doing great. I'm sad.
Goodbye. Beautiful island. Oh, this is so sad. There's Susan. Okay. Gotta go.
Ed. Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Big sigh. A big sigh. struggling.
Susan has tears. I almost teared up too. Oh, now we're waiting for customs.
Yep. Oh, wait, you might want to take
very
it.
Exciting.
Wait, put your phone away.
Security got me again with my makeup wipes.
Those damn makeup wipes.
Oh my gosh, I can never travel with makeup wipes again. They literally. I can't. At the airport. Now waiting.
We're chilling.
Yep.
Eating. We're chilling.
Waiting.
Got some water. Yeah. We got our freckles.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
Star Was Born for the first time, and
well,
for some
first
reason.
Time you watched it?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder why you're like that.
For some reason, I cried through the whole thing. Literally, the whole movie, I was crying. I don't know why. But, yeah. Good movie.
So funny.
Hello. How you doing? You guys are cute.
How you doing?
And we're back in the car in New Jersey. It sure smells like New Jersey.
Yep.
That's special. Yep. It's called jet fuel.
Yeah, it's good. Also, the plane was very hot.
Yeah.
And Delaney cried because she watched a movie.
Yeah.
Oh, what movie was that?
The Star Is Born.
Oh, dude.
I saw it for the first time.
It's very exciting, and I'm also
good music in that. You know, why is the guy got to kill himself at the end? That sucked.
Yeah.
Because that's how the story goes.
I know, but Jesus.
All right.
By the way, I really like this circle thingy.
The circle thingy. That's really funny.
I bet no one else is going up and down twice today.
Circle thingy.
Unless they're a limo driver and been here twice.
Circle thingy. Oh.
Well, dude, we're right out the fucking gate. Here we go.
And it's dull.
Dark.
It's dark.
It's got green lights.
It's got green lights.
See? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Green lights.
Green lights.
Yes.
White lights.
Hi,
in front of cars.
Laney.
Hello, Laney.
Yeah.
Lots of cars.
Laney's home. We can't see you at all, but.
She's home.
Last
hey,
picture.
The
say
boyfriend.
Bye.
The dad.
Goodbye.
My dad. Holly.
Hi. Hi, my dad.
Where is my car? I'm home. Where's my car? I'm home.
Say hi, you're dark foot.
Hi.
I'm home.
I wanted to welcome Susan with some reggae music.
Okay.
Sweetie.
Hi, sweetie. Hello, puppy. Hello, my puppy. Hi.
I already said hi to sweetie.
Hello.
If we bump into each other on a crowded street, it's not us no more, it's just you and me. We're just strangers in passing, casually. It's not us no more, it's just you and me.